Hello, welcome to Razmafzar TV. This is Hayden Lewis, Razmafzar USA. So, another thing I want to talk about is time. So, a lot of us have day jobs, a lot of us are very busy with their lives. And what I'm getting at with time is you always have a little bit of time to train. Not every training session needs to be an hour and a half long. You can get an hour long, 30 minutes long, 15 minutes. If you at least do 15 minutes a day, and this is anything, not just Razmafzar, anything, not just martial arts. If you take 15 minutes of your day and get 15 quality minutes a day to hone what you're trying to do, you'll be much better off than someone who only does it occasionally. You will be better than 99% of people who are doing it. So when you have lack of time, just take 15 minutes, 10 minutes, and just get a good quality 10 minutes, put your mind into it, focus on it, and accomplish your goal. That's Razmafzar, your career, anything. Take that 15 minutes if that's all you have, all right? Don't get discouraged if you don't have an hour every time. I don't always have all the time in the world to do it. We all have day jobs, we all have our lives, our families. I get it. Take that 15 minutes, get some good quality time, get it done. Appreciate you watching, have a good rest of your day, and consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you.